back to Monday Night Raw. I'm standing by with the Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley. Rhea, it's now official. We know you'll face Zoe Stark at Survivor Series for the Women's World Championship. But next week, Judgment Day will defend the undisputed WWE Tag Team titles against Jey Uso and Cody Rhodes. How important is this next week of preparation?
Yeah. I'll handle my business at Survivor Series. But next week, the Judgment Day, we're gonna do what we do best, and that's...
Elsewhere, huh? Your focus should be entirely on me. See, I wanna make sure that you don't forget that at Crown Jewel, I hit you with the Z360. And if it wasn't for Nia, I would be the new champ.
Yeah. Look, I got a lot on my plate. I know that. But I didn't forget about you, Zoe. But you must have forgotten that I beat four of the baddest women here in the WWE, including you, at Crown Jewel. Or did that slip your mind after I gave you an avalanche riptide onto all those bodies?
Oh, I remember, Rhea. And I want you to remember me as the woman that takes this title from you as Survivor Series. Hold on to it nice and tight.
Will it be Zoe Stark's night at Survivor Series? Speaking of